It is only a surprise, and perhaps a miracle, that should happen until the fourth elections in Israel, which are scheduled to take